Today we are going to show how to get this damper out of the Z-axis. First, you see M4 seat belt, unscrew this belt so the coupler can be eased. Then you can use the M3 hex wrench to disassemble the two screws, which belt up the motor. It can be disassembled. There are two belts on the motor. Disassemble it. The damper is off. And if you want to install this damper, just do vice versa. Thank you.